Well, guys, I'm back in Injustice Mobile, and I kind of want to address something. This is my original Elephant Ninja League with the diamond and all that. These are all the members, at least. So we have the leader, Aggressive Ghost, as well as the officers, Harley Quinn, which is one of my brother Peyton's older accounts, Restless Muddy, Delicate Ancient, Ancient Green, Kali Runkari, Riptide, The Fallen, Bobo Baggins 87, Bluey, Big Black Dong, Sack 81, Myself, DeLeon, Doodoo, Wispy Bitter, JC Walder, Bell Dandy, Infection 10, Emreza, Iguinho Freyfire, Wonder Beast, Jaren, Danman, Moab 67, Harley, and Super Ivy Cat Queen 3. So basically, three of these accounts have been made by my brother, which are all the ones that have the Harley Quinn fixture on them, be it silver or on a hinge, apart from Big Black Dong. So yeah, might as well look at their roster, honestly, because why not? We are a pretty... Well, they are a pretty strong team, honestly. So, Aggressive Ghost, he's got a bunch of gold characters. So he has Blade Master Robin, Armored Superman, Multiverse Supergirl, Entangling Poison Ivy, Classic Batman, Silver Flash, Dark Supergirl, Classic Superman, Silver Deadshot. Hold on. Silver Green Arrow, Silver Banshee, Aquaman, Batman, Multiverse Batwoman, Unbreakable Cyborg, Emerald Green Lantern, Grid, Raiden, Gorilla Grodd, Primal Swamp Thing, Bane, Robin, Wonder Woman, Catwoman, Atlantean Armor Aquaman, or as Alter likes to call them, AAA Batteries, Superman, Black Canary, Cyborg, Scarecrow, Dr. Fate, Silver Joker, Silver Harley, and Silver Swamp Thing. And yeah, he's got shards for all these characters that he's missing. None of them appear to be legendary. Okay, next up we have one of my brother's Harley Quinn accounts. This is probably the most leveled as well, so he has obviously uninst Harley Quinn, Silver Harley Quinn, Black Canary, Scarecrow, Catwoman, AAA Batteries again, Johnny Boy Green Lantern, Wonder Woman, Green Arrow, Batman, Superman, Deadshot, The Flash, Cyborg, Robin, Dr. Fate, Bane, and Swamp Thing. Okay. I mean, kind of makes sense all these people would have Swamp Thing at the bottom of their roster, because Swamp Thing sucks. Swamp Thing is nothing in this game. It just makes total sense, guys. Okay, next up we have Restless Muddy, who has the first legendary in this entire team thing. So he has Arkham Knight Batman, Armored Superman, Multiverse Flash, Blade Master Robin, Shazam, Heartbreaker Harley Quinn, Multiverse Green Arrow, Multiverse Armored Supergirl, Blue Beetle, Last Left the Joker, Justice League Aquaman, Multiverse Supergirl, Justice League Cyborg, Speed Force the Flash, Powered Supergirl, Unbreakable Cyborg, Suicide Squad, Trash Bag Deadshot, Warrior Queen Wonder Woman, Ace Green Arrow, Flora Poison Ivy, Superman, Soul Stealer Dr. Fate, Multiverse Batwoman, Grid, Green Arrow, Hellboy, Aquaman, Cheetah, Catwoman, Uninst Harley Quinn, AAA Batteries, Emerald Green Lantern, Batman, Cyborg, Classic Batman, The Flash, Robin, Dr. Fate, Wonder Woman, Silver Banshee, Swamp Thing, Gorilla Grodd, Sub-Zero, Raiden, The Joker, Scarecrow, Bane, Johnny Boy, Deadshot, Harley Quinn, and Green Lantern. What? Why would would you put Green Lantern as your least played character? Wow. Wow, even more so than Swamp Thing? Wow. Putting some disrespect on your boy, Restless Mighty. Man, this is a lot to go through, so please bear with me, guys. Next up is Delicate Ancient, another character that is a legendary. Yep, Darkseid, of course. That's as big as legendary. So we got Darkseid, Multiverse Splash, Warrior Queen Wonder Woman, Blade Master Robin, Silver Banshee, Power Girl, Green Arrow, Armored Superman, Silver Batman, Trash Bag Deadshot again, Unhinged Harley Quinn, Emerald Green Lantern, Silver Harley Quinn, Primal Swamp Thing, Flora Poison Ivy, Silver Joker, Hellboy, Dr. Fate, Scarecrow, Grid, Silver Flash, Silver Deadshot, Silver Cyborg, Silver Gorilla Grodd, Atlantean Armor Aquaman, Silver Catwoman, Silver Bane, Silver Swamp Thing, Silver Robin, Silver Black Canary, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Aquaman, Johnny Boy, and Green Lantern? Another one who put Silver Green Lantern at the end. Like, come on, guys. These people with the legendaries hold no disrespect. Hold no respect for Silver Green Lantern. Silver Green Lantern's actually a good character. Like, come on. Alright, next up is Ancient Green. So, of course, he also has Darkseid. 200,000 threat. That's pretty big. But he also has Dark Supergirl, Nightwing, Armored Superman, Multiverse Supergirl, Multiverse Captain Cold, Primal Swamp Thing, Multiverse Batwoman, Batman Ninja Batman, Mythic Wonder Woman, Blade Master Robin, Multiverse Black Lightning, Silver Flash, Silver Robin, Silver Black Canary, Silver Cyborg, Gold Telekinetic Gorilla Grodd, Multiverse White Canary, Silver Bane, Justice League Aquaman, Silver Harley Quinn, Emerald Green Lantern, Silver Aquaman, Silver Deadshot, Silver Batman, Silver Superman, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Green Arrow, Unbreakable Cyborg, Silver Catwoman, and Silver Gorilla Grodd. Oh, Silver Gorilla Grodd, eh? Oh, because he doesn't even have Swamp Thing. Okay. At least he's not putting some disrespect like the other two legendary people were. Get on you, Ancient Green. At least you don't have, at least you don't have Silver Swamp Thing, nor did you possibly care at the time. Oh, no. Khalid Roncati. He literally has Primal Swamp Thing. Also, I should be paying attention to the days in which they played on this. Yeah, I haven't really been paying attention, I'm sorry. So, Aggressive Ghost, 782. Harley Quinn, 1,035. Restless Buddy, 736. Delicate Ancient, 862. Ancient Green, 868. Khalid Roncati, 1,196. Wow, dude. He's actually been gone for that long. 1,196. Okay, so we got Armored Superman, Heartbreaker Harley Quinn, Unbreakable Cyborg, Entangling Poison Ivy, Unhinged Harley Quinn, Emerald Green Lantern, Grid, Classic Batman, Primal Swamp Thing, Silver Robin, Silver Banshee, Blue Beetle, Silver Deadshot. Sorry, I just woke up. Sorry for the yawning. Silver Batman, Silver Amazon Wonder Woman, Gold Multiverse Batwoman, Gold Raiden, Gold Atlantean Armor Aquaman, Silver Superman, Silver Cyborg, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Swamp Thing, Silver Flash, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Gorilla Grodd, Silver Catwoman, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Bane, and Silver Green Lantern. Of course, another character who says Green Lantern is bad and puts him all the way down and never works on him. When Swamp Thing is clearly a lot worse than Silver Green Lantern. He doesn't have an energy shield like Green Lantern does. Anyways, yeah, next one, Riptide. He has Black Adam. And he hasn't played for 1,106 days.
Black Adam.
That's crazy, Black Adam. 4-star Black Adam. Oh yeah, as well as Multiverse the Flash, Multiverse Green Arrow, Grid, Armored Superman, Atrocitus, Poison Ivy, Blade Master Robin, Heartbreaker Harley Quinn, Silver Banshee, Hellboy, Atlantean Armor Aquaman, Blue Beetle, Silver Superman, Emerald Green Lantern, Silver Aquaman, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Catwoman, Multiverse Batwoman, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Flash, Silver Cyborg, Silver Bane, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Black Canary, Silver Robin, Silver Batman, Silver Deadshot, Silver Swamp Thing, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Green Lantern, and Silver Gorilla Grodd. I mean, I don't mind if these people also put Silver Gorilla Grodd at the end as well. I also don't really like Gorilla Grodd as a character. He massacred my boy Deadshot so bad in the story mode. Put a freaking nano explosive in his head and made him his slave. How evil do you have to be to just be hated by the community, myself included, man? Yeah, Gorilla Grodd gets none of my respect. He is bad. Anyways, yeah, next up we have the Fallon, who was played on this play. Wow, who has played on my Elephant Ninja League for 21 days. Alright, so you have Unnamed Harley Quinn, Blade Master Robin. Oh my gosh, the stupid sliding bar. So we have Unnamed Harley Quinn, Blade Master Robin, Firestorm, Heartbreaker Harley Quinn, Ace Green Arrow, Armored Superman, Primal Swamp Thing, Silver Harley Quinn, Johnny Boy, Silver Flash, Silver Superman, Silver Robin, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Batman, Speed Force the Flash, Unbreakable Cyborg, Flora Poison Ivy, Silver Cyborg, okay, Silver Banshee, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Aquaman, Silver Gorilla Grodd, Silver Bane, Silver Amazon Wonder Woman, Silver Catwoman, Silver Joker, Silver Black Canary, Silver Green Lantern, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Deadshot, Silver Swamp Thing, and Gold Emerald Green Lantern. Okay, wow, putting a gold at the end. Interesting. I'm guessing you don't have his gears yet. Green Lantern. Oh no, you do have his gears. Yeah, you do have his gears, you're just not using him. Okay, I'll forget I ever said anything. Next up we have Bobo Baggins, 87, who's been playing for 500 days. Alright, let's go ahead and review this account. Arkham Knight Batman, Nightmare Batman, Batman Ninja Batman, Multiverse Armored Supergirl, Mythic Wonder Woman, Multiverse White Canary, Multiverse Supergirl, Flora Poison Ivy, Multiverse Captain Cold, Nightwing, Silver Banshee, Silver Superman, Silver Flash, Unbreakable Cyborg, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Gorilla Grodd, Emerald Green Lantern, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Batman, Firestorm, Silver Cyborg, Grid, Johnny Boy, Silver Swamp Thing, Multiverse Batwoman, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Aquaman, Silver Bane, Silver Joker, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Robin, Silver Catwoman, Silver Green Lantern, Silver Deadshot. Why? Wow, Bobo Baggins put complete disrespect on me. I love Silver Deadshot. I don't care how much you guys want to complain in the comment section about, oh, Silver Deadshot's trash. Silver Deadshot's trash. Well, he looks better visually, in my opinion, than Suicide Squad Deadshot. So, suck it, guys. Suck it if you're talking about that. Alright, next up we have Black Adam, Trashbag Deadshot, as I just said. Armored Superman, Captain Cold, Entangling Poison Ivy, Firestorm, Primal Swamp Thing, Unnamed Harley, Grid, Silver Superman, Soul Stealer Dr. Fate, Flora Poison Ivy, Silver Robin, Silver Catwoman, Silver Wonder Woman, Emerald Green Lantern, Silver Scarecrow, Blue Beetle, Silver Flash, Silver Cyborg, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Green Arrow, Multiverse Batwoman, Silver Black Canary, Silver Deadshot, Silver Bane, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Green, Gorilla Grodd, Silver Aquaman, Silver Swamp Thing, Silver Batman, and AAA batteries. Wow. AAA batteries at the end? And he doesn't even have King of Atlantis yet? Gonna think, out of all these collections, I don't think I've actually seen that much of a King of Atlantis. So, yeah, I guess that kind of makes sense. Okay, next account, we have Big Black Donk. Oh, yeah, I should probably be playing how many times they've been playing. I think I might have skipped something. Yeah, Bluey's been playing for 34 days. Big Black Donk has been playing for 1,192 days. Okay, and he has Justice League The Flash, Batman Ninja, Batman, Nightmare Batman, Batman Ninja Lord Joker, Multiverse Armored Supergirl, Black Adam, Mythic Wonder Woman, Justice League Cyborg, Justice League Aquaman, Shazam, Multiverse Captain Cold, Classic Superman, Silver Robin, Uninstall Quinn, Warrior Queen Wonder Woman, Primal Swamp Thing, Classic Batman, Batman Ninja Harley Quinn. Oh my gosh, I hate this stupid sliding bar so freaking much. Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Swamp Thing, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Batman, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Joker, Silver Cyborg, Silver Catwoman, Silver Flash, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Deadshot, Silver Gorilla Grodd, Silver Superman, Silver Aquaman, Silver Bayonet, and Silver Green Lantern. Okay, Silver Green Lantern. Wow, these characters he's missing. He doesn't even have Last Laugh Joker. Oh, man. Alright, so that's Big Black Donk, everybody. Next up, we have Sack81, who has been gone for 911 days. Okay, so he has Heartbreaker Harley Quinn, Trashbag Deadshot, Hellboy, Uninstall Harley Quinn, Blade Master Robin, Silver Batman, Silver Scarecrow, Emerald Green Lantern, Silver Swamp Thing, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Gorilla Grodd, wow, Firestorm, Flora Poison Ivy, Silver Joker, Silver Aquaman, Silver Robin, Silver Flash, Silver Black Canary, Armored Superman, Silver Superman, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Bane, Silver Green Arrow, Soul Stealer Dr. Fate, Unbreakable Cyborg, Silver Deadshot, Silver Cyborg, Silver Catwoman, and Silver Green Lantern. Wow, and he doesn't even have King of Atlantis or Last Laugh either. Wow. Or Entangling Poison Ivy. Wow. He's missing all the big boys and girls. Dang, Sack81. That's crazy, man. Okay, next up we have De Leon. Okay, so he's got Legendary Arkham Knight Batman, as well as Classic Batman, Batman Ninja Batman, Blade Master Robin, Silver Batman, Armored Superman, Raiden, Trashbag Deadshot, Silver Cyborg, Silver Joker, Silver Bane, no wait, Enraged Bane, Batman Ninja Robin, Atrocitus, Last Laugh the Joker, Atlantean Armor Aquaman, Grid, Swamp Thing, yeah, Silver Swamp Thing, Silver Robin, Silver Bane, Hellboy, Johnny Boy, Emerald Green Lantern, Soul Stealer Dr. Fate, Multiverse Black Lightning, Firestorm, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Flash, Hush, Silver Superman, Silver Deadshot, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Gorilla Grodd, Silver Wonder Woman, Flora Poison Ivy, Silver Black Canary, Uninstall Harley Quinn, Heartbreaker Harley Quinn, Silver Green Lantern, Silver Harley Quinn, Dark Supergirl, Silver Catwoman, and Cheetah. I mean, makes sense why Cheetah would be so bad. I mean, honestly, she's one of the ugliest looking characters, and her passive basically sucks. Like, armor fierce after basic attacks and super move. You don't even have to quote me on that. I mean, Alter already explains it as well. That it's one of the characters he loads the most as well. But yeah, I think that's like half of this whole thing. Time to record the other half. Alright, here we go. The second half to recording the rest of the members in my old Elephant Ninja League. While my old Elephant Ninjas League. First up we have Doodoo. Wow, the most recent that has actually played for 2 days. And he has two legendaries, obviously. Darkseid and Justice League Superman. And he also got Batman Ninja Lord Joker, Batman Ninja Batman, Classic Batman, Multiverse Green Arrow, Trash Bag Deadshot, Flora Poison Ivy, Silver Deadshot, Armored Superman, Silver Flash, Powered Supergirl, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Batman, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Robin, Silver Joker, Silver Catwoman, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Black Canary, Silver Bane, Silver Cyborg, Silver Swamp Thing, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Superman, Silver Aquaman, Silver Gorilla Grodd, Unbreakable Cyborg, and Silver Green Lantern. Okay. I mean, he's still like a long ways away from getting the amazing legendaries here as well. Because he's only got one shard for Brainiac and two shards for Collector Bolt Superman. Not gonna lie, that's kinda sad. At least the Collector Bolt Superman versus challenge is going on right now. I would have happily donated him some Brainiac shards, or given them to him, but he doesn't have them. Alright, next up we have Wispy Bitter. Wispy Bitter has Silver Flash. Yeah, Silver Flash. As well as Gold Hellboy, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Black Canary, Heartbreaker Harley Quinn, Silver Batman, Multiverse Batwoman, Silver Green Arrow, Blue Beetle, Silver Cyborg, Firestorm, Sub-Zero, Silver Robin, Silver Superman, Emerald Green Lantern, Flora Poison Ivy, Unhinged Harley Quinn, Elantin Armor Aquaman, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Catwoman, Silver Deadshot, Silver Green Lantern, Swamp Thing, Silver Joker, Silver Bane, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Gorilla Grodd, Silver Aquaman, and Silver Harley Quinn. Dang, the most disrespect to my boy Peyton right now. Silver Harley Quinn is the worst in this guy's roster. And he's also been playing for 1,195 days. Wispy Bitter, you got a lot of explaining to do once you log back in. My gosh. Next up we have JT Wilder, who's been playing for 441 days on this league. Okay, and he has Mythic Wonder Woman, Predator Batman, Speed Force the Flash, Last Laugh the Joker, Blade Master Robin, Master Thief Catwoman, Warrior Queen Wonder Woman, Silver Joker, Armored Superman, Silver Aquaman, Unhinged Harley Quinn, Silver Amazon Wonder Woman, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Batman, Silver Green Lantern, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Catwoman, Silver Flash, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Deadshot, Silver Bane, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Superman, Silver Cyborg, Silver Green, Silver Gorilla Grodd, Silver Swamp Thing, Silver Green Lantern, Silver Robin. Dang, Silver Robin. I mean, Silver Robin's not really that bad. He can be a combo builder for the team. I mean, he's a pretty good combo builder. Like, he's not that bad. Obviously, Blade Master Robin is better, because when Blade Master Robin starts a combo, he starts at 7 hits. So, yeah, I can get why some people don't really like Silver Robin compared to, Blade Master Robin. Anyways, yeah, next up is Bell Dandy. Okay, they haven't been playing for these days. They've been taking these days off from the game. So, yeah, this is Bell Dandy taking days off for 929 days. Okay, so we have Blade Master Robin, Unhinged Harley Quinn, Heartbreaker Harley Quinn, Dark Supergirl, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Batman, Primal Swamp Thing, Armored Superman, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Superman, Silver Joker, Silver Flash, Multiverse Batwoman, Silver Banshee, Firestorm, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Black Canary, Johnny Boy, AAA Batteries, Silver Cyborg, Blue Beetle, Silver Swamp Thing, Batman Ninja Batman, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Robin, Silver Catwoman, Silver Deadshot, Silver Aquaman, Grid, Gorilla Grad, yeah, Silver Gorilla Grad, Silver Bane, Silver Green Lantern, and Unbreakable Cyborg. Okay, wow, this dude's also missing some of the big olds there. He's missing Shazam, he's missing King of Atlantis, Multiverse Armored Supergirl, Last Left Joker, Black Adam as well, possibly. Batman Ninja Robin, if he's trying to get the Batman Ninja team.
Deadshot.
Okay, Trash Rag Deadshot, doesn't really matter. But mostly everyone else here does. That is absolutely insane, man. But yeah, nobody cares about Trash Bag Deadshot. Trash Bag Deadshot is literally one of the lamest characters I've ever seen in this game. Doesn't even try his best to look like Will Smith. He really doesn't. That's why I don't really like Suicide Squad Deadshot in this. The actual gold Deadshot. And kind of think, Silver Deadshot should be a legendary Deadshot, in my opinion. I mean, for the memes, why not make him a legendary? I mean, better than Swamp Thing and Primal Swamp Thing, the silver and gold ones. Alright, next up we have Infection 10, who's been off of the game for 1,169 days. And he has Arkham Knight Batman, Multiverse Armored Supergirl, Warrior Queen Wonder Woman, Primal Swamp Thing, Multiverse White Canary, Unbreakable Cyborg, Blade Master Robin, Emerald Green Lantern, Silver Deadshot, Silver Catwoman, Silver Superman, Silver Batman, Silver Flash, Silver Robin, Silver Joker, Silver Swamp Thing, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Bane, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Gorilla Grad, and Silver Scarecrow. Okay. Okay, not bad. Not bad for a beginner roster. Not even 30 characters. I just spit all of that like fire, bro. Okay. Next up is Amareza, who's been off the game for 881 days. Okay, and he has Arkham Knight Batman again, as well as 4 Poison Ivy, Blue Beetle, Silver Deadshot, no wait, Trash Bag Deadshot, Uninstall Harley Quinn, Silver Superman, Batman Ninja Harley Quinn, Primal Swamp Thing, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Swamp Thing, Silver Batman, Emerald Green Lantern, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Joker, Silver Deadshot, Silver Flash, AAA Batteries, Silver Black Canary, Silver Cyborg, Silver Bane, Silver Robin, Silver Catwoman, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Aquaman, Silver Gorilla Grodd, and Silver Dr. Fate. Wait, Silver Dr. Fate at the end? He's the best support in the game, bro! Don't just sleep on him! He's the reason King of Atlantis and most other teams can actually do amazing in raids and solo raids. Yeah, you can't just sleep on my boy Silver Dr. Fate like that. Alright, next up we have Iguinhole Flarefire. Okay, this seems kind of strange, but yeah, that's what his name is. So he's got a Multiverse Flash, Uninstall Harley Quinn, Heartbreaker Harley Quinn, Blade Master Robin, AAA Batteries, Trash Bag Deadshot, Armored Superman, Primal Swamp Thing, Unbreakable Cyborg, Multiverse Batwoman, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Black Canary, Silver Catwoman, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Superman, Silver Aquaman, Silver Green Lantern, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Flash, Silver Robin, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Cyborg, Silver Deadshot, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Batman, Silver Swamp Thing, Silver Green, no wait, Silver Gorilla Grodd, and Silver Bane. Okay, yeah, Silver Bane at the end, there's also more complaints here. I mean, he's amazing as a support as well for the extra critical chance and basic damage. Probably even more so than what's being offered from Silver Batman or, of course, Silver Deadshot, who should be a legendary. But, yeah, that's my opinion. Oh yeah, Aquino Frefire. So, Emeraza has been off the game for 881 days. Aquino Frefire has been off the game for 588 days. Wonder Beast has been off the game for 754 days. Let's review his account. Arkham Knight Batman. Entangling Poison Ivy. Energized Starfire. Wow. Probably one of the first people I've seen on this league that has Energized Starfire. Silver Robin. Unbreakable Cyborg. Silver Wonder Woman. Blade Master Robin. Atlantean Armor Aquaman. Emerald Green Lantern. Silver Flash. Silver Superman. Firestorm, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Joker, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Catwoman, Silver Black Canary, Silver Cyborg, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Gorilla Grodd, Silver Bane, Silver Batman, Silver Green Lantern, Silver Ditch. Bruh! Why are you sleeping on my boy Silver Deadshot? My gosh, Silver Deadshot's not as bad as many people say he is. I really want that dude to be a legendary dude. Why isn't he? He looks the most like Will Smith. Kinda think Deadshot's the world's greatest assassin. He doesn't deserve to have a silver counterpart of himself. Don't sleep on him. Anyways, yeah, next up we have Jaren, who has basically been off the game for 355 days, so almost a year. And he has Amazon Wonder Woman, Atlantean Armor Aquaman, or AAA batteries, Batman Ninja Lord Joker, Silver Deadshot, Primal Swamp Thing, Flora Poison Ivy, Blade Master Robin, Silver Superman, Silver Robin, Trash Bag Deadshot, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Black Canary, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Bane, Silver Joker, Silver Aquaman, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Cyborg, Silver Gorilla Grodd, Silver Batman, Silver Scarecrow, and Silver Flash. I mean, Silver Flash at the end, I kind of get it, but he's really good to have for that extra fast attack chance, I guess, if you want to call it that. Alright, next up we have Dan Man, who has basically been on the game, well, away from the game for 760 days, and all he has is silver characters. Silver Batman, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Joker, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Superman, Silver Gorilla Grodd, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Black Canary, Silver Deadshot, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Catwoman, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Swamp Thing, Silver Flash, Silver Robin, and Silver Cyborg. Not a single gold character. I don't know why, I almost feel really bad for this guy. Man. He's not gonna get any of those new characters. Oh man. But anyways, yeah, that's Dan Man for you. Next up we have Moab67. And he's basically been away from the game for 1,114 days. And this guy has Multiverse Armor Supergirl, Shazam, Batman Ninja Batman, Heartbreaker Harley Quinn, Justice League Flash, Multiverse White Canary, Nightwing, Dark Supergirl, Armored Superman, Justice League Aquaman, Multiverse Flash, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Robin, Emerald Green Lantern, Ace Green Arrow, Silver Bane, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Superman, Silver Batman, Silver Deadshot, Silver Green Arrow, not Green Arrow, Green Gorilla Grodd, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Swamp Thing, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Cyborg, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Catwoman, and Silver Flash. Okay, basic stuff. Wow, basic, oh, I don't have Last Laugh the Joker kind of roster. I mean, why have Last Laugh the Joker when I have Multiverse Armored Supergirl? There should be many reasons why. Okay, moving on to the last two accounts, and both of them are some of my brother's oldest accounts, which don't have any golds whatsoever. So first up we have Silver Bane, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Superman, Silver Batman, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Cyborg, and Silver Gorilla Grodd. Literally nothing much else. What a tragic account. And this one was only here, wow, only away from the game for 515 days. Alright. Now moving on to the last accounts before you view my roster. Super Ivy Cat Quinn 3, which has been gone for 936 days. And, of course, also only silver characters there. Silver Batman, Silver Joker, Silver Harley Quinn, Silver Bane, Silver Wonder Woman, and Silver Robin. With the only shards that this account has, the ones to try to get Armored Superman. Wow, dude. Just wow. I have no words to explain how bad that is. But anyways, yeah. I'll go ahead and show you the final thing for this video, which is my roster. Alright, so we have... So I have so many characters here. King of Atlantis Aquaman. Silver Deadshot, looking like a beast. Last Left the Joker. Multiverse Flash. Batman Ninja Catwoman, Black Manta, Brainiac, Raiden, Multiverse Captain Cold, Dark Supergirl, Silver Banshee, Justice League Batman, Multiverse Armored Supergirl, Elephant Bane, Nightmare Batman, Predator Batman, Energized Starfire, Trashbag Deadshot, Atrocitus, Justice League Aquaman, Multiverse Green Arrow, Red Hood, Reverse Flash, Multiverse Supergirl, Hellboy, Batman Ninja Batman, Nightwing, Entangling Poison Ivy, Multiverse White Canary, Firestorm, Blade Master Robin, Multiverse Batwoman, Mr. Freeze, Master Thief Catwoman, John Stewart Green Lantern, Horrific Scarecrow, Shazam, Telekinetic Gorilla Grad, Sonic Black Canary, Unbreakable Cyborg, Power Girl, Grid, Soul Stealer Dr. Fate, Batman Ninja Gorilla Grodd, Classic Batman, Classic Superman, Multiverse Black Lightning, Flora Poison Ivy, Warrior Queen Wonder Woman, Golden Armor Wonder Woman, Armored Superman, Speed Force the Flash, Emerald Green Lantern, Batman Ninja Robin, Blue Beetle, Power Girl, Powered Supergirl, Collector of Worlds Superman, Black Adam, Heartbreaker Harley Quinn, Ace Green Arrow, Sub-Zero, Captain Cold, Justice League Flash, Cheetah, Primal Swamp Thing, Unhinged Harley Quinn, Batman Ninja Lord Joker, Mythic Wonder Woman, Justice League Superman, Justice League Cyborg, Justice League Batman, Suicide Squad Harley Quinn, Arkham Knight Batman, Silver Dr. Fate, Silver Flash, Atlantean Armor Aquaman, Silver Wonder Woman, Silver Catwoman, Silver Robin, Suicide Squad Enchantress, Silver Green Arrow, Silver Bane, Silver Joker, Batman Ninja Harley Quinn, Silver Black Canary, Vixen, Silver Superman, Silver Scarecrow, Silver Green Lantern, Silver Aquaman, Hush, Silver Swamp Thing, wow, Classic Wonder Woman, Silver Harley Quinn, Amazon Wonder Woman, Silver Cyborg, Silver Gorilla Grad, Martian Manhunter, and Batwoman the Drowned. And of course, the shards that I'm missing for characters are ones for the legendary characters Deathstroke, Raven, and Zatanna. Yeah, that's my entire roster. I'm also missing the characters Darkseid, Batman Who Laughs, and of course, Elder Swamp Thing. But yeah, that's basically the entire roster that we've got here for the Elephant Ninjas League. Kind of a shame that I'm also gonna basically disband from this one and then create a new one. With a group threat of 28 million, I feel bad. I feel really bad. 28 million threat league. But, yeah. That's, basically gonna be the point of this video. So, basically, I looked at all the members, and the majority of them are basically gone, except for Doo-Doo. I guess they've probably been waiting for me to return or something. So basically, all I can really do is either wait for them to respond to me, or probably just wait for the more obvious option to just make myself another league. another Elephant Ninjas League. But yeah, I want to know what you guys think about all of this in the comment section of this video. So yeah, this has been my review of my old Elephant Ninjas League, which is no longer working because the majority of the people are basically gone. And I'm not the leader, so I can't just get rid of these guys anyway. But yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this this video. Elephant, slice that like button, subscribe today to join the Elephant Ninja Clan, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.